able to take some shelter in the shallow cave. It will not be.
Fear eternal darkness.
Thank you. Okay, oh. Yeah, if we take that, then we'd have to make a left. And then it kind of goes up, so I think it's gonna have to go up either way, up here or up there, so. Alright, we'll keep on this beat. So this one now, I'll keep to the right. Somebody's sitting in the middle.
Do you wish you had more time, or have you lived enough?
More time.
Thank you. I see all the rocks and trees.
Out here doing some filming today. This is a beautiful day for it.
My dear friend.
Yeah. And just coming from the other side where the Dykeman ball fields are. So I walked around and down. You can spend hours in this park.
So. It was the god of fear and of loss. So if you see someone wearing that, I am... How do you say? I am Phobos, the god of fear and of loss. And he has a Zeus and, what's the other, okay, it's like, crack cocaine, personification of crack cocaine. And he, boy, does he play it. My goodness. You would never know he's this mild-mannered reporter here.
Well, that's the beautiful thing about being in character. You can be different.
Anything you want to be.
Absolutely. I like being in character myself.
Yeah. And as teachers, we used to take on different characters. And sometimes
Andrew was getting ready to produce some short YouTube videos for his yoga instructor because he does... the yoga and meditation, so Andrew's and he does music also, so Andrew's going to put it all together for him in a video to put on YouTube. So I'll be giving you that information, so you can check that out.
I'd like to see that.
Okay.
Very good.
All right. Good to see you.
Good to see you. So
nice meeting you. Hope to see you again soon in the woods. It's where you'll find me in the woods.
but I see no white pine. I would imagine the bark would be white pine. Ooh, white barks.
Hermes stole them all.
What? A bastard. The audacity, the barbary. fighters to take the revenge.
You will not stop Olympus, Titan. Take that, Titan. Phew!